Guys, welcome to a new video on my 6th channel. So, in celebration of Star Wars Day, May the 4th be with you, as some people are calling it. Well, have been calling it. It's actually officially called that. We're going to be looking at all the Star Wars video games I have. So here we go. Lego Star Wars. The video game on the original Xbox. There's the disc. I got hiccups today. Lego Star Wars, the original trilogy. There's the disc. Lego Star Wars 3, the Clone Wars. Heck yeah. There's the disc. Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. There's the disc. Alright, there's the back of the case for the first one. You can read up part of that. If you like, pause here. There's Lego Star Wars 2's read-up. And then there's that stuff. Lego Star Wars 3's read-up. And then that stuff. Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. And that stuff. Okay. Star Wars Battlefront. Which, does your version of Star Wars Battlefront come with this? Me. I'm better than you. I got the deluxe edition. You just got the regular. Blah, 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 blah. That's how the complainer sounds. People that say, oh, I bought the Blu-ray. You bought the DVD. Me. There's the disc. Now I got the Elite Trooper Edition of Star Wars Battlefront 2. There's the disc. And then there's the read-up on that game. And that info. And there's this one's. So pause here, now. And then recently I got this for $30! This game is like still in the 40s or 50s. And I got the game for $30 used. Star Wars Squadrons. This game came out last year. 2020. And it's still. And I got it recently. So there's the disc for Star Wars Squadrons. And then I forgot one. I also got the Star Wars The Clone Wars. You know, plug-in game. You plug into the wall. It presses buttons. You press these buttons. And pew, 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 pew. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video of all my Star Wars games. Bye!